Every day, more of these illegal zombies rise to the surface with no form of identification or documentation, and it's a problem we can no longer bury. Hordes of evil creatures cast out of hell in search of human brains for nourishment, and you can bet, after they get our brains, what they're gonna take next, our jobs. This November, tell those liberals in Washington it's time to take a stand against the army of darkness. You tell them, American jobs for the living.